In store there. We do start with a news alert. Two upstate schools are dismissing early due to a power outage. Greenwood County School District officials say Brewer Middle School and Woodfields Elementary School both lost power. That power will remain out in the main buildings for several hours. So early dismissal began about 45 minutes ago. Both schools do plan to operate on a regular schedule tomorrow. We will let you know if anything changes.